My mom and dad taught me to always keep my promises. And if I don't, it's a lie. I heard them say this teacher, Mandy Wright, promised to help schools, but she voted against giving them more money. And she got fined by her school for telling another lie about her own kids. Now they say she's lying again to win her election. So if lying is bad, why would anyone vote for Mandy Wright?